Everybody, hey everyone, welcome back to new reaction video. This is Camille reacting more here, bringing you reaction to somebody we know and love on the channel, guys. It's been a little bit since I've done a new her. This is a new music video, official video for her. This is going to be one of our little bits, guys. This is Grace VanderWaal, and today she's going to be singing Stray. Can't wait to get into it because this is new from her, so I'm ready to get into it. Let's go.
I wanna write a song, one that can explain my lungs. I wanna write a song that you can hear and know how my heart yearns and how my insides churn and how my cheeks burn from the weekly storm and how my face turns before you return to the wall and then down the floor. But I keep only seeing rain. I will say no, but you keep crawling in my brain. I wanna get lost, run away. In the dark is where I'll stray. I gotta write a song, but I wanna feel my words, and I keep getting it all wrong. Thinking I'll write it that way, but I'll start all over. Keep only seeing rain. I will say no, but you keep calling in my brain. I wanna get lost, run away. In the dark is where I'll. I wanna feel the way I used to. I wanna move the way I used to.
Wow, okay. This song has so much symbolism. One being that I know of that in life, depending on where it takes you, sometimes you feel like running away. You feel like straying, especially from your path, your journey, your dreams, your aspirations. Depending on what comes your way, you know, sometimes you want to run away from it. Then there's also the symbolism of, you know, you wanting to run away from like a bad situation, whether it's a home, you know, something abusive going on or something like that. This song can definitely take it any way you want it to. For you, it's definitely a great song because it can resonate with a lot of different people. I love it. As I always love her works, guys, this was definitely one of her best for me. And I caught the symbolism right off the bat of what she was trying to say. Because there's a lot of famous people who wants to run away from fame too, because it gets too much and all that stuff. So I understand. I loved it. Loved this video, actually. Really loved it very much. I caught this straight on. Loved it, and I'm going to go ahead and stay on, get on out, everybody. But please don't forget to like and subscribe. Comment down below what you'd like to see on an upcoming video. Don't forget to click on my notification bell and visit me anytime on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Love you all. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for your continued support, everybody. Please remember to stay blessed, everyone. Till next time. Bye, everybody.